Okay, keep my input.
Select your hero. Honor in battle.
Stop breaking news.
What a strange.
Oh my gosh. Lost 3 seconds there because of not slash canceling. Oh, nice. That. Yikes. Really good timing to get here, but no extra supers. Like, it's not minus 28, but minus 18 should be good enough, you know. But I seem to be losing time in 5 and 6. Like, it's, I mean, it's Rat King if he wants to behave, and it's Tempestor if he wants to give me the 2 cycle. But like, minus 18 just doesn't feel like enough out of these first 2 levels. Nice. No super usage either. That was a nice level. Very nice pace so far. Slow on the boss fight. Not the best level, but still pretty good. Already 2 seconds. Pretty good. Not sure if it's enough. Get lucky.
I am the wreck.
I can no whammies, right? That's fine. King. We're not losing much time here. It is done. Call that a good level, and okay-ish boss. He did something I didn't expect. Another. A little slow on the end here, but it really all comes down to Pastor at the end, after all. Back. Level was fine. My super didn't hit a lot of things there. I mean, that's also one of the issues.
Hey!
That was not terrible. Bad, pretty decent boss fight. Okay, maintain pace. Panic in the sky. Very similar pace to my last run. That one almost PB'd. Level so far. Too bad. Farewell, your potential. Potential gold here, maybe? Not sure. Probably not. I don't think all the enemies were that good. And chances are, William, that's not gonna be nice. Nice already once today. Ah, indeed. Nice fight. Considering. Would've golded. We got the one cycle, but I still saved a second. It's really good. Please? Darn it. That was the only mistake of this level so far. That's so unfortunate. A big mistake too. It's this level. Good start. No. I just had to use it. Fine. Alright, that was a good use of the super. I had to use that. least that section was clean. With the second section of that. Kind of, That was a perfect fight. Perfect fight. My God. Incredible. Keeping us in the running here.
Dinosaur stampede!
Great start. Nice. Great level. Really, really clean. Super clean. Such a clean, clean, clean level. Run. Master, this was a good enough level. Saving time, I think. But 13's hard. All right, this is my best pace up to this point. so far. Elevator. This is looking really good. Excellent fight too. One cycle. Despite getting hit initially. Stellar level, really. Really stellar level. It really all depends on if I'm gonna get a good fight here or not. It's gonna be a 3-cycle anyways. It's fine. It was such a good level that even the 3-cycle were saving time. It was such a good level. Yo, Mana Perilous, right? Thank you for the good luck. We're almost a minute ahead. If I didn't mess up the 2-cycle, we would be over a minute ahead. But man, almost a minute ahead. We're playing out of our minds here. This is the best run I've ever been on. Yeah. You got here just in time, man. Perilous Might. Darn it. No, you dirtbag. It's actually not that bad. Oh, that's fine. This is fine. A little unlucky, but it's okay. Not going too hot now. Lose some time here, but it's not gonna be enough. It'll be okay. Darn it. Good enough. Good enough. Okay. Only lost like a second and a half. Two levels to go. It's pretty hard to lose a whole minute in these two levels, but you know. It ain't over till it's over. Ah. Good enough. A diversion. Yeah. I mean, it's not a mistake. It's more like he's working on the Statue of Tyranny all the time that the main characters are messing around. Yeah. You fell for my diversion! I have a surprise for you!
I will show you how a true ninja fights.
But I am a samurai!
The world is mine.
The beats around here, the beats you with full force. Mess with the facial feature. Hasta la vista, selling all your little Caesars. All your stuff, your face with a pizza, pizza.
I'll take it. That's good enough. We're losing a little time, but not a lot. Good enough. Karai in survival mode? I did my 6+, like, dimension skip with her. I don't know if I'm gonna do any more than that. Unfortunately, she's just not good against Boy Strider. Alright, we gotta focus here. This is it. Cycle. Okay, thank you. Thank you for the good luck, man. Hairless of Might. That was not the best statue. We just need to not completely fail the Super Shredder fight. That was about as bad as PB. Believe it or not, there's like 30 seconds on this last split, but I'm not getting it. I'm gonna get any of it. Hopefully I won't lose too much time. That is Super Shredder time. Good. Good. No, come on, no more grabs. fine. Intentional death. It's a 57. That's it. 57. That was not a good fight, but it's a 57. We've finally clutched the minute marker. Oh boy. Oh boy. That took a long time. Thank you for the GGs. Mana Perilous Might. Oy, oy, oy. That was disgraceful. I mean, we gotta keep running because that last split's kind of trashy, but. Oh my gosh, we did it. Yes, Doug, this is actually a pretty darn good run here. Pretty good. Now you have to get the 57. Oh, we get the full credits here. I'm gonna let it roll. Ah, anyway, the GG, Doug. About time. It's been about time. I just changed a hitbox. I feel like it made all the difference in the world. Whether at home or a strangeland, Miyamoto Usagi vows to keep fighting with honor. Wow, everyone else is having a pizza party because Shredder's been defeated. And they didn't have to do anything. Oh man, I love the Mikey smug face there. It's so good. It's so good. We are done for today. That was very nice. Let's do a quick recap of these splits. So, episode 3 was nuts. Perfect boss fight. Pretty much perfect level. It was crazy good. 11 was super clean too. 13, what's this one? This one is, 13 had a three cycle chrome dome, but the actual level itself was so good. That one's gonna be hard to go up against. But yeah, if we go up against like gold splits of where I have diamond, so first level was pretty good. Second level, we have a good amount of time on. Look how many seconds I saved against my golden three. That's just stupid good. 4, we can improve. Nice. 5, we got a bad, weird racking pattern. 5, we didn't get the good Tempestra pattern. 7 was mostly fine. 8 was good. It was a 2 cycle. Am I gonna be streaming tomorrow? I don't know. I might take a couple days of break since this run was so darn good. 10 had that metalhead fight. We're clipping that one. We might be back on Saturday or Sunday night. I think that's the plan. Not sure what I'm gonna play because this is. I don't think this is done, but my God, is it? This is such a good improvement. All right. Now for the we're just gonna let those credits go real quick. And then I have to go out the window. Thank you for playing. Oh man. Thank you for playing this game. I've been playing for over a year. Alrighty.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Shredder's Revenge.
Now for the moment of truth. What is our sum of best? 55-22.